What up guys, today's video is gonna be a recipe video for you guys, and I got a tofu Tex-Mex style recipe. I find a lot of people, they say that they don't like tofu because it just tastes weird to them, it doesn't taste so good. But tofu is actually a great thing that you guys can utilize to absorb whatever nutrients that you want and whatever you honestly want it to taste like. So if you want it to taste like barbecue, you can do it like that if you do. So in today's video, I'm gonna bring you guys through what I do to my tofu just to make. I usually bulk make it and then I sprinkle it throughout my day on my salads, my supper, whatever it is. But let's jump right into it right now. Alright guys, so for today's video, we're just gonna add a couple of spices. So we got garlic, cayenne pepper, paprika, some pink Himalayan salt. I'm gonna put all the tofu in the bowl. We're just gonna sprinkle everything together and then just mix everything in a bowl. Once you're done that, you can either grab like a aluminum container like I have, or you can grab a silicone tray, whatever's easier for you guys. You're gonna put it in the oven for about 30 minutes at 350 degrees. And then you're just gonna let it cook. The goal of it is to let it become a golden brown type flavor and golden brown type texture and look to it. And that's what you want for the tofu. And with this recipe, I'm also gonna show you guys what I like to do and like a little quick meal that you guys can make. So what I'm doing here is I'm cutting out the middle of the tomato, because usually when you top your tomatoes, it's that middle part that becomes really wet and soggy and doesn't allow you to have some nice tomato slices. So that's what you see me doing here. I don't waste the tomatoes. I actually still use them. I just put them on top. But when it comes to chopping the tomatoes, I like to pretty much just take that middle piece off and just chop them as you see me doing right now. Next, a really cool thing that you could do with your avocados is you'll take a medium avocado, you're gonna slice it in half. You're going to scoop out the whole thing, so without breaking the piece of the avocado. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna flip it over and you're gonna cut strips, but not all the way through and not throughout the full avocado. So let's say at the beginning piece where you kind of see my two fingers are, I'm not going throughout the full cut. I'm just slowly cutting it. When you have your slits through, you're gonna slowly press on the avocado and it's gonna make a type of flower type look. It's more for show than anything, but it's just something different that I like to do because whenever I eat, I'm just really extra when it comes to my avocados and I like to do different stuff with it. Like sometimes I even turn it into a flower. Just really depends what I'm feeling for, but I like to enjoy making my meals and this is just a fun thing that makes it a lot easier. So once that's done, I like to take some carrots and I shred them into pieces. And then what I do is I grab them and I drain out all that liquid and then I'm gonna put it on the plate. Now, when the tofu is done, as you guys can see here, you're gonna put it on a pan only for about 10 minutes max. You're gonna add some tomato sauce. Now, whether that tomato sauce has extra spices or just plain tomato sauce, that's what I like to do. You're gonna stir it up for a little bit. Like I said, roughly 10 minutes. The tofu's already cooked. We're just trying to try to get that tomato sauce to mix together. Then once that's done, you're gonna place it on your plate with everything else you have. So as you see here, I have the tomatoes, the avocados, the carrots. I added some sauteed peppers and broccoli and a little bit of some chickpeas. And voila guys, you got a really simple, high protein, dense meal, especially for a post-workout meal. This is a go-to simple recipe. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Super simple, super easy. It really doesn't take that much time, guys. It's just something that you can do to your tofu to really just change up the game, change up the flavors, really make it taste really good and not bad as everyone may think it is. There's definitely so many more things you guys can do, but this is one of my go-tos that I like to do. I'll definitely post more of what I like to do with my tofu, but that's it for now. So guys, click that subscribe button and hit that notification bell and give this video a thumbs up. I'll be coming out with a lot more recipes. It's summertime. I like to spend my time in the kitchen. I'm gonna make you guys everything and anything. All right, it's your boy. That's it, Zach. Punch, headbutt, elbow. Knee. Peace.